Setting up home wireless broadband is easy. To get started, you'll need your Smart Modem Gateway. It will arrive with your home wireless SIM card already inserted. Firstly, unplug the modem for any old internet service you may have. This will ensure that your devices are only connecting to your new home wireless broadband. Next, place the Smart Modem Gateway in a clear central location, ideally near a window, and away from direct sunlight. Then, use the power cable to connect the power port to an electrical outlet. Finally, press the modem's on-off button to turn it on. Wait for the power, 4G, internet, and Wi-Fi lights to turn on and stop flashing. Once you're done, check the lights on your modem. If the 4G light is red, try moving your modem to another location to see if the 4G light turns green. Once the internet light is green, you can start connecting your devices and get online. You can use additional Ethernet cables to connect devices to any of your modem's yellow LAN ports. Otherwise, you can just connect devices via Wi-Fi. You'll find the Wi-Fi name and password on your modem's barcode sticker. That's all there is to it.